Good afternoon. I am in Elwood, Illinois, currently looking for an empty trailer. They told me there's two trailers here, and so I'm gonna go look and see which one's better. Here's one. I look good, I look good, I look good. Good, good. The only thing is that it's blue. It's a blue skirt. I prefer the teal. That way it matches the truck, but it's still all good. Good. That's loose right there. Good, good. And it's empty. All right, that's a pretty good trailer, but I want to go. If I could find one that's teal, I'd be set. So let me go look at that other one. Where is it? Where is it? Well, it looks like this is the only trailer. Alright, got the trailer. Now I gotta go and pick up this load, which is an hour. It's an hour away in Indiana. Look at this place. GE. This place is always difficult. We'll see. Hopefully there's not too many people there when I'm there. It'll make backing easier. We have arrived. Finally. We're at the shipper, the place I need to pick up the delivery at. They want me, it's a drop and hook, which means I'm gonna trade trailers. I'm gonna leave this company the empty trailer, and I'm gonna pick up a loaded trailer that's full of stuff. That way I don't have to wait in the dock for like an hour. This way's quicker. You know what? Let's go to this spot over here. I'll do it like a U. You see how the trailer's shaped like a U, kind of? Pretty messed up you, but I mean that's how I do it. Planning gear. Locking jaws, airlines. We are looking for a trailer. $13.94. Oh, this is it. And look how they parked it. Look at it. There's like literally an inch gap in between them. People. Trailer number 1394. I picked up trailer 1394. Alright. During inspection of the trailer, I found out I need to make some repairs. Just a little bit. I didn't want to like do the repairs in there because that space is so small. So I'm here in a dirt lot, which has plenty. Like you can still straight back. Like it's plenty of space here. This thing right here. You see these things? These blue things? They need to be sealed up so that way air doesn't come out of these things, the chambers. I forgot what they're called. So that way you have better braking, I think. There we go. All right, we're just gonna move this back. honestly. And then this whole red and white DOT tape, you see how it's scratched up, it's missing. Legally, it needs to be replaced. Will I get pulled over? No, most likely not, but I can. So it's just better just to put new ones on. There you go. You know what, actually, while I'm here and I have a chill spot, I'm gonna go eat some lunch. All right, lunch. We have grass-fed beef along with grass-fed liver, which I've never had before. Some green peas with raisins in here, and some roasted potatoes. 64 grams of protein in just this one meal. I am gonna be so swole that when I have to walk down the hallway, I have to turn sideways to let the other people come through. truck. Why? Oh, I can make this turn up. Alright. This is the entrance if they're not doing construction. Yes. They're doing construction here. They're not. Oh, thank goodness.
In 800 feet, turn left onto Plano Boulevard.
Oh, we're gonna mess up the curbs they just built. Oh, that's so getting destroyed. My bad. Uh-oh, there's already a GP here. I'm just gonna park behind the GP.
All right, here.
Interesting. I moved the tandems, the trailer wheels, all the way back. Because I think it'd be easier. Every time I come here, it's usually easier just to back with the tandems all the way back already. Because you really have to cut that corner. Really, really close. Like, it has to look like it's gonna hit it. This ain't gonna work. I'm not good, dude. Not good up front. This is just gonna jackknife. No. Let's see if I go there.
You got plenty of room on the other side.
Not over here. Yeah. I think I just gotta. I think I should have, move the tandems back a little bit. We're gonna run that curb, dude. This ain't gonna We're gonna run that curb.
Only 2 feet clears over here yet.
Okay.
Oh, straighten up. There you go. Now you're about to come off the curb.
Okay. Wait for that guy to tell me. Good. I'm gonna need to borrow some road from you guys. There's no freaking way. No freaking way. This just isn't. He's literally moving the fence.
Just a curb. We'll come over it.
Where'd he go? Oh.
Get pretty close to the wall back there.
Pretty close. I'll pull up. I don't know what I was gonna do, dude. I think moving the tandems back is one of those ideas that work in theory, but not in practice. Where did the guy go? Oh, he's over there. Oh man, I ran out of air. Oh, Kenny. Let me go see. That's not even close, dude. Oh, there's something there. We'll see. Like a foot. I'll end up probably a foot away from the left wall. I mean, I guess I could pull up that way and then back. Yeah, that's what I'll do. That's what I'll do. I know Kenny's gonna run out of air. I need to go see what this dude's doing, man. I can't. It's best just to get out of the way, dude. Don't, like. Good. Canola bars. Kenny ran out of air. Ran out of air again. Can't shift into reverse without air. These little tiny air tanks. Whatever happened to this truck? Full left. Cut it left. Ah, dude. I don't know where this guy's at, man. I can't. Dude. Where you at? Can you stand over here? I can't see you there. I don't want to hit you. This way right there. This way right there. That way I can see you in my mirror. And then tell me if it's clear. This is such a pain. I hate it. Okay, what do we gotta do? We could move the tandems. I think we're gonna move the tandems. I think we gotta move the tandems. That's what we're gonna do. Come on, you old, rusty old trailer. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my gosh, the pins are stuck. Oh, what a pain. You know, I will just leave it then. I feel like... right here, I'm gonna go see. Let's see. Did I even do... come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fighting to the dog. Oh, well. Let me see. Oh, that's good. Oh, dude, we're good. Now we just need to straighten up. We just need to make like full right turn, which it is right now. The trailer is gonna be a little crooked. Well, that's okay. That's okay. I'm worried about my left side right now because as I'm going back, the left side of the trailer is gonna be closer. It's gonna be like this. It's not gonna be straight, probably. Yeah, you see? That's pretty fucked. I'll pull up into there. Alright. Alright. Oh, come on. A lot of benefits to this truck. This is a huge drawback. Small air tanks are the way it moves air. It's just mad. Come on. We're still moving it, right? Let me go see. I see some guys over there, man. I'm gonna straighten out, yeah. On the right. I can't see. Yes, I right there. Of course. I can't see. Crooked, I don't really care. As long as the trailer's straight. I'm gonna see what they say. Alright, they're lifting it up. I'm detaching from the trailer anyways. It doesn't matter. Note to self. Never move tandems back when trying to park. Alright, it is in there right now. They're gonna close the door and they're gonna start unloading. I just gotta park on the side. I'll tell you what, it's really hard to judge where the trailer is because right now, like, I was backing outside. The truck is outside, but then I'm looking into an indoor dock. That's dark inside. It's a dark room. So that switch from light to dark is really not... it's not the easiest for the eyes to judge. where you are. That was a while, guys. That was at least 30 minutes. That was insane. That was too much. It's 11:40. It's 11:40. Oh, no. Oh, no.